Hello YouTube, welcome back to my channel. My name is Trina. I am a part-time reseller on Poshmark, eBay, and Mercari. Today I am coming to you with a thrift haul. I got it from the Goodwill bins. I do have a receipt here. I spent a total of $102, and let me go ahead and get into this haul. Alright, so I got a pair of Birkenstock sandals. They are in excellent condition. Hardly no heel. These are will be going up in Posh. This is a size 8, ladies 8. I have another pair of Birkenstocks. Trying to take the rubber band off. All right, so these are a women's size 7. But I have these, and they have hardly any heel drag, in excellent condition. And for these Birkenstocks, I'm hoping to get maybe, hopefully about $45 for them each. And then I got two pair of these Bionic flip-flops. They're also in excellent condition. I have the red pair here, and I have the turquoise pair. So these both of these are in like new condition, to be honest, and I'm hoping that I can get maybe about $40 a piece for those. And then I purchased a pair of these are some Tom sneakers. They're actually new with tags, and I like them. I purchased them because of the color. So, yeah, so they're new with tags, and these are a small size as well, a size 6.5 women. And I'm hoping to get at least about $20, $25, probably $20, though. Excuse the noise. And then I got a pair of New Balance. I normally don't pick up New Balance, but I got these because they were in excellent condition. Looked like they had hardly been used. Lots of tread. You can still see the little tiny indents or whatever in these. And so I got these, and hopefully I can get about $20, $25 for them. And I got some Boost, Adidas Boost. These are the kind that you slip your feet on in. And I'm gonna clean these up a little bit, but they're still in good condition. I always look at the bottom, and they're kind of like a cream color. Hoping that I can get at least maybe about $40-$50 for those. And then I got these are some Timberland flats. Flat loafers, penny loafers, I guess. They're in excellent condition. Just need to put some stuff in with some tissue. Yeah. This British tan color is popular and should sell. What size are these puppies? And they are actually a size 10 women's, which is my size. But I'm going to sell them. And then I looked these up. These are some walking New Balance. They're all black walkers. I'm not sure. They may be for people with diabetes. I'm not sure. But I looked these up, and comps were great. I saw a pair that sold for $70, and these are like new. So I'm hoping I can get about $50 for these. I got a pretty decent amount of shoes here today. And these are cool. I got a pair of Mary Jane Dr. Martens for women. And what's cool about these, they're in good condition. But what's cool about these are they're made in England. And I think the ones that's the Dr. Martens that's made in England, they go for a little bit more. So, yeah, I hope to get, I'm trying to see the size. I don't see the size. It's in here somewhere though. But they're, anyways, they're in excellent condition. Hardly any heel drag. There's a little bit of scuff marks, but not bad. So I'm hoping I can get about $70 for these. Between 70 and 65. Got a pair of Brooks running shoes. Excellent condition. Tread very, very good. I just need to clean them up just a little bit. And hopefully I can get about maybe $40 for those. I got a pair of Vans. Black Vans. And these are in the men's size. They're in excellent condition. I just need to clean up the soles a little bit. But what make me choose Vans is if I could see the back and make sure that there's no wear there. So that's why I purchased these. There's no wear. So if that's not kind of fading, I feel like that they've been gently used. That's my opinion. That's how I buy the Vans. But these are called Van Pros, and they are a size 11 and a half men. So I don't know, maybe I can get about $25, $30 for those. And I got a pair of Reebok CrossFit sneakers. They're in excellent condition. Very good. Probably, like I said, just wipe them off just a little bit. And hopefully I can get about $25, $30 for those. I don't know how much these are going to go for, but they're called Chuckles. They're like new too. They're just not, they just need to be stuffed. But hopefully I can get maybe about $10, $15 for these. They're like the rain shoes. You just slip your little feet in them and go ahead and tiptoe on in the rain. So I got those. I don't know, maybe $20 for those. And I got this calculator today. And I actually have this listed already. I have it listed on eBay and Poshmark. And it's a Texas Instrument TI-84 Plus graphing calculator. I'm hoping that I can get about maybe between $40 and $50 for this. And this, of course, I weighed it at the bins. And it, I don't know, maybe it costs maybe under a dollar or a dollar. It's very light. Doesn't have any batteries in it. Anyways, I have tested this, though. I put batteries in it. And I've tested it, and it works well. That will pay for half of the haul, almost. And then I got this. New with tags. Vera Bradley. The small iPad holder. Tablet holder, yeah. And I have one of these, actually, that holds my iPad mini. So I don't know. Maybe I can get about $10, $15 for this. Now I got this for myself because it was brand new with tags, and it's a cutting board, and then it has a little swivel. It's by Harry and David. So they didn't weigh this because it's kind of heavy, so they put a price tag up there for $225. So I was happy about that. Then I got this here. I need to stuff it though. But it is actually like in like new condition. The leather is nice and thick. It's by Aldo. And it's a leather tote bag. It has a compartment for you to put your laptop in and everything. And then there's also like a strap too here. So I'm hoping that I can get at least $20-$25 for this. But it's in excellent condition. It's just out of shape. I just need to kind of reshape it or whatever. And then I got another laptop bag. I'm hoping to get about $25, $30 for it. Now, the bags at the Goodwill bins, they're only $3.50. Shoes are $3.50. Kids' shoes are $2. So, I got this here. This is a Targus laptop case. And this actually looks like it's brand new. There's no tags on it, but it looks brand new. It's in excellent condition. Like I said, I'm hoping that I can get maybe $20, $25 for this. very good condition. Got the little strap here. If you want to pull it down, make it crossbody. Very nice. All right, got that. And I got this little bag here. It's a little Brighton bag. It's new with tags. And it says, love makes the earth go round. And it's just a little tote bag. So I'm hoping maybe I can get maybe about $25 for this. But this was cute. This is a little vintage Brighton crossbody. It's in excellent condition, like new for real. Yeah. It's just a little crossbody and has a little mirror. I know there's a lot of people that collect Brighton, the vintage Brighton. But yeah, it's in excellent condition. I'm hoping that I can get maybe about $30, $40 for this. And this also is like new. This is a leather fossil crossbody purse. Very nice. Hoping I can get maybe $25 for this. What else I got here? Okay. I got some kid shoes here. I gotta clean these up but they're in good condition. I may keep these for my grandson when he comes over. He can wear these to play in so he won't mess up his shoes, his good shoes. But let me make sure they're his size. Okay, so they're actually just a little big, too big, but hey, he can grow in these. I'm gonna clean them on up. Got a size 10, and these are the Air Force ones, and these are the high top. Excellent condition. And these are also the same size, probably owned by the same little fella. And these are some AC, what is it called? What are they called? AC. I don't know. But anyways, they're Nikes. Cute. Clean these on up too for them. And then I'm going to lock these up. I'll lock these up. Somebody will probably be happy to get both of these in a lot. And they are, I think these are like a size 2 and a 3. A pair of little baby Vans. I'm going to clean those up. Like I said, I like to look at the back to make sure that little Vans sign hasn't rubbed off. And then these little Nikes. Oop. So I'm going to probably lock those up and put them on Poshmark. They can buy those together. Maybe $35 for both of them. And then I got these cute little Adidas. Cute. You know, kids do not be in their shoes too long. Toddlers, anyway. Because they grow out of their shoes so fast. So, they're probably, when you find these in the thrift store, they're probably in, like, excellent, very good condition. So, anyways, I'm going to sell these in maybe $20. We'll see. And then I'm gonna put these up for sale on. I'm gonna put these on eBay. These are Bergano Cole Haan dress shoes. They're size 12 or 12 and a half. But I saw these and they're going for about $65, $70 on eBay. So hopefully I can get about $60 for these, no less than $50. Put them up on eBay. And I got this Tory Burch wallet clutch. And hopefully maybe I can get about $20, $30 for this. I got this Coach bracelet in excellent condition. Maybe I can get about $20, $30 for this. We will see. I got this little cute little backpack. Has a little pocket in the on the back. Little pocket on the front. And this British tan color is adorable. This leather is beautiful and soft and smooth. What's the name of it? Ladoon. Hoping I can get about maybe $30, $40 for this. Leather is beautiful and I love the color and I love actually the shape, the structure of it. It's nice. And then I also got a little Franklin Covey little black leather backpack. I have it stuffed here. This is gorgeous. The leather is beautiful. So I'm hoping I can get maybe about $40, $50 for this. I'm going to put this up soon, tonight. It's in excellent condition, clean inside and out. Let me see. Let me get the clothes. Got a little bit of clothes. So I got me and my son some socks. Some new socks. Got him some new socks in the bag. That was suede, so that probably weighed nothing. So I got this Vineyard Vines man shirt here. Here, it's excellent condition, size large. Just a little polo shirt. Probably get maybe about $20 for this. I got, this is Patagonia, and this is like a little hoodie. And Patagonia is at the bottom. Where? Here it is. So it's right there at the bottom. So I'm hoping maybe I can get $20, $25 for this. This is kind of small. It's an extra small. Not kind of small. It is small. It's an extra small, but I'm still hoping to get about $20, $25 for it. And I actually thrifted a shirt just like this for my grandson the other day. But this is a polo, Ralph Lauren polo shirt. It's the boys. And the color is still nice and vibrant, the colors. And I don't know, polo, Ralph Lauren polo is very expensive. I went to Dillard's just yesterday to get my grandson a birthday gift. Polo, Ralph Lauren polo, a Ralph Lauren polo shirt for a toddler. $45, $50. So the polo is expensive. So I don't know. Maybe this is a large 14, 16 in boys. Maybe I can get about $30, $20. I'll say between $20 and $30 for this. And then this is a cool find. Because I got a set of a lot of three of these. So I got a lot of three all silk Vineyard Vines bow ties. See, all three are Vineyard Vines. And this one is checkered. It's cute, but I like the other two because you can, they got the little whales up here. Printed. So neat. So I'm going to lock these up. I'm going to bundle them up, sell them as a bundle of three. Hopefully I can get maybe about $40 for these Vineyard Vines. And, oh, I got these cute little Free People pants. Oh, they're so cute. Little cargo joggers. Well, no, they're not joggers. I'm sorry. But they're little cargo pants. Kind of. Got the little... They're cute, though. They're kind of, they're tiny. Let me see. Gosh, I think it says it's a size 0. Oh, my. Yeah. Size is 0, y'all. Hopefully, they'll sell. But yeah, Free People. And they are supposed to fit baggy. Hopefully I can get about $20 for those. And this is right here. This is a reversible. This is cute, y'all. Somebody put this back, and I don't know why. But it's a reversible Sherpa LL Bean jacket. It has the LL Bean sign there. And it's that army green color. That nice army green color. The inside is orange. And it's clean. There's no stains or anything on it. So I don't know why they put this back. It says LL Bean right here. It's really nice. I'm hoping that maybe I can get about maybe $40 for this. And I think this is like a, let me see if there's a size in here. Here it is. Gosh, this is new. It's from 2019. So it's not that old. However, this is probably why they put it back. I don't see the size. Oh. Yeah, there's no size. So I'm gonna have to figure out what size it is. I don't know. It looks like a medium. I don't know. It looks like a medium. But hopefully I can get maybe about $50 for that. And then I got... Oh, I'm gonna lock these up too, y'all. So I got... three pair of little Nike shorts, all extra small. I'm gonna lock these up. They're the running shorts. I got a gray pair. And then printed pair. And then little green floral pair, green and pink. And they're all extra small, so I'm gonna lock those up and bundle those up. It's a lot of three. Hopefully, maybe I can get about $30 for these. Got some cute little girl Athleta shorts. So cute. Size 5, 7. Well, wait a minute. Oh, small 7. So I don't know, maybe $10 for these. I know Athleta Girl has a following. And I got these for my little grandson to knock around in. Some little Nike shorts. He can sleep in them. And then this is a nice find right here, y'all. I did the comps, pulled up the comps while I was in the Goodwill bins. This is Melissa. Ooh, Melissa. Odebosh. Here. Can you see? So I looked this up and some of these dresses are going for like $100 and some. So I don't know. Maybe 50 for this. But it has this pretty and embroidery. Nice for the upcoming season here. So I don't know, y'all. That was a good haul there. Good haul. And I got one more thing to show. This is an Athleta extra small tank top. And it's the army green. And I'm hoping maybe I can get about $10, $12 for this. And that is my haul. Oh, one more thing. Isn't this cute too? Look at this little sequence Mickey. I love Mickey Mouse. And my grandson does too. And it's super clean, y'all. So I don't know if I should sell this or give this to him, or is it too, I don't know. What do y'all think? Is it too shiny? I don't know. But anyway, so should I give this to my grandson or should I sell it? Because on Mercari, I think I've seen them going for like $35 new. $15 used. So let me know in the comments if I should keep this for him, my grandbaby, or should I sell it? I'm trying to get him out of Mickey Mouse, to be honest. He's getting a little too old. So let me know in the comments what you think, if I should sell Mickey or save him and give him to my grandson. Or maybe I should keep him for me, for myself. All right, y'all. Thanks for watching my haul. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I'm trying to get some followers, so find some followers. Make sure you share this video. Thank you. Bye.